Dávid, Pán Jézus. Yes, taken from Acts chapter 20, verse 26 to 35. Let me begin the scripture reading. And now behold, I know that ye are among whom I have gone preaching, the kingdom of God shall see my face no more. Wherefore I take you to record this day, that I am pure from the blood of all men. For I have not shown to declare unto you all the counsel of God. Take heed, therefore, unto yourselves, the which the Holy Ghost hath made you overseers to feed the church of God, which he hath purchased with his own blood. For I know this, that after my departing shall divers wolves enter in among you. Also of your own selves shall men arise, speaking perverse things to draw away disciples after them. Therefore watch and remember that by the space of three years, as it is not to warn everyone night and day with tears. And now, brethren, I commend you to God and to the word of his grace, which is able to build you up and to give you an inheritance among all them which are sanctified. I have covered the money silver, all who are heard. Yea, ye yourselves know that these have administered unto my necessities and to them that were with them. I have shewed you all things, how that so laboring ye ought to support the weak and to remember the word of the Lord Jesus, how he said, it is more blessed to give than to receive. Amen.
There's no one like my pastor, always kind and true. Whenever we are in trouble, he knows just what to do. Just think the whole world over, there's no one you can find. A pastor to match my own, as gentle, good, and kind.
Yeah. Selection and training
I will